The memory of the brave pilots who saved the lives of 169 passengers is still fresh. Captain Deepak Vasanta Sathe and co-pilot Akhilesh Kumar were both on an unprecedented Vande Bharat mission to repatriate Indian nationals stranded in the Middle East to combat the pandemic caused by the COVID-19. The two pilots, along with 19 passengers, were killed in an unfortunate plane crash at Kozhikode Airport on August 9. Dr. Dhananjay Datar, chairman of Al Adil Group, gave a lot of support to all the needy in the Gulf countries and helped in every way in the crisis of this pandemic times.
Even today, people are facing many difficulties due to the pandemic caused by COVID-19 epidemic. Over the past year, the Al Adil Group has provided adequate support to all those need in the Gulf and continues to do so today also. We have never forgotten the social commitment as well as the business commitment. Still, I cannot forget the unfortunate incident. The two pilots along with 19 passengers were died in an Air India crash at Kozhikode on 7th August. At the time, I decided to help these families of the victims financially and help everyone.
Dr. Dhananjay Datar is a sensitive person and he is in constant touch with the people and monitoring current developments.
Yesterday, I interacted with Captain Deepak Vasanta Sathe's wife, Mrs. Sushma Vasanta Sathe, and Mrs. Meghna Kumar, wife of co-pilot Akhilesh Kumar, and extended a helping hand as decided.
I thank Mr. Dhananjay Datar, chairman of the Al Adil Group, who has shown great patriotism and generosity and offered immediate financial aid to the victims of the Air India Express air crash in Kozhikode, including me. Highest regards for this great humanitarian effort. Thank you, sir.
Al Adil Group ke chairman Dr. Dhananjay Datar ji ko main thanks kehna chahunga kyunki unhone abhi jo captain Akhilesh hain जो कि एयर इंडिया एरोप्लेन क्रैश में डेथ हो गई थी, उनकी नेक्स्ट किन मींस उनकी वाइफ मेघा जो कि मेरी सिस्टर है, उनको फाइनेंशियली हेल्प करी।
एज डॉक्टर धनंजय दातार इज कमिटेड, सो फार ही हैज डोनेटेड रुपीज 22 लाख टू ऑल द फैमिलीज ऑफ द अफेक्टेड पीपल। एंड रिसेंटली डॉक्टर दातार सरप्राइज द डॉटर ऑफ लेट मिस्टर राजीवन, a victim of the Air India crash, by sending her a wedding gift from Dubai.
Recently, co-pilot Akhilesh Kumar, wife Meghna, has given a birth to the baby boy. Definitely, this will be a new hope for the family.